Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And if you don't know me, my name is Kaushika. Welcome to the day 8 of our Navratri festival. So if you haven't watched day 7, day 6, day 5, day 4, day 3, day 2 and day 1, then please go to the description below and I hope you like it. Let's move on to day 8. Are you thinking I forgot something? Of course I didn't. The color of the day. I think you might be guessing. It's pink. So when our goddess Parvati fought with the demons, she successfully defeated them. But she worked so hard in fighting that she lost all her radiance. And by the time she came back, her skin was all full dark. And even Lord Shiva teased her and laughed at her and even called her Kali. Then Goddess Parvati didn't like it, so she went to pray to Lord Brahma. Then after the deep meditation, Lord Brahma was impressed and granted her wish. And then Lord Brahma told her to go to the Himalayas and bath in the Mansarovar Lake. Then when Goddess Parvati did as she was told, just as she put one step in the water, her dark skin separated from her body. And she was bright white and fair again. That is how the name Mahagauri got emerged. Maha means extremely and Gauri means fair or radiant. And Mahagauri was extremely fair or radiant. So let's all pray together to Goddess Mahagauri on this day of Navratri. So please do like and subscribe and the ding dong bell on the bottom. Please ding dong again and share to anyone so that they will also know this huge story. I think it's pretty small. Stay tuned. I'll see you in the next video. So bye bye.